Over now to the captains for the toss. First ball.
Yep. Catch him.
Yeah! The batsman's out faster than he got in.
The new batsman will be down at the non-striker's end. Great delivery to find the edge.
Appeal for that one. What a magnificent take. Diving and takes a big wicket. He's a key player in this batting lineup that gets out first ball. That's a big wicket. About to come into bowl for the hat-trick ball.
Waiting.
Well and truly beaten by the bowler. This is some wonderful bowling. Fantastic cricket. The left-arm pace bowler is coming on to bowl from the northern end.
One run added.
Yeah.
They get a single.
Yes.
What a delivery. Finds the edge.
That was a good one for the bowler.
The left-arm medium bowler is coming on to bowl from the pavilion end. Great fielding there, on target despite the distance.
Oh, Yep.
Bowler!
Good throw from the deep, on target. Five runs added there. Stark, the left-arm fast bowler, is coming on to bowl from the pavilion end.
Yep.
One more to the score. I doubt the umpire is going to give that a second look. No, doesn't like that one.
Yep.
And they get through for one.
Nicely ran there. They'll get two.
Yes.
Plays that nicely along the ground.
Not too bad from either side there. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the northern end.
Yep.
Another run added.
Winning.
Playing some mind games with the batsman. That's the end of the power play.
Three more fielders can be moved outside the circle.
This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go.
Yes. Bowler's end.
They take a single.
Yep.
Great timing. Races to the boundary for four.
Yeah, yeah.
And there's air on this.
Yeah.
edged. What a ball.
They're confident in this one.
Nothing the batsman could have done better. Great ball. Going with spin now.
Wait on.
That's a disappointing score, and he knows it.
Curran has their first ball to face here. Another run taken.
Yep.
Not getting past that fielder.
Gets a wicket and keeps it tidy.
Change your bowling. The captain is going with the spin.
Waiting. Yep.
Bowler.
And through for one.
Two run.
Yep.
Yeah! We acted well there. Good catch.
Marsh is the new batter at the non-strikers end.
Someone's going to need to turn this around. Things looking really bad now.
Rashid is the new bowler.
Yep. Yep.
He's off the mark with that shot. Appeal.
Yes.
Keep it in.
They'll get a single. Nice bowling in that one.
Super cut, 4 runs.
Yes,
catch him.
Great shot, superbly played.
Give away a bit too much there.
With 45 balls remaining, Oval Invincibles have 46 runs with 4 out.
Rashid returning to the attack.
Yes.
They'll get one there.
Yep.
One more added.
Oh.
I doubt the umpire's going to give that a second look. This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go.
Very troubling line there from the bowler.
Not sure why they're appealing there. Playing some mind games with the batsman.
What a better delivery. Draws the edge. They appeal, but I'm not sure what for. Good bowling there, kept it tight. And two runs added to the scoreboard.
Yep. Yep.
Oh, very nice there from Wood. Takes an easy catch. That was served up on a platter. Clark is the new batsman.
Few runs given away, but more importantly, got the wicket.
Yes.
Takes the single.
Yes.
Nicely ran there, they'll get two.
Yep, yep.
Precision, just a great shot.
Stark, the left-arm fast bowler, is coming into the attack from the pavilion end.
They take a single.
Yes.
One run taken.
Yes, catch it!
Reacted well there. Good catch.
The new batsman will be down at the non-striker's end.
Tries to drive that, but mistimes. And he's off the mark with that one. Four runs, the bowler will know that ball deserved to be smacked to the boundary.
Yes.
Not too bad from either side there. Wood, the left armer, is the new bowler from the northern end.
Lucky break for the batsman, just misses the stumps. They're confident in this one.
Swing and a miss there. Came very close to the stumps.
Yes.
What a delivery. Finds the edge. Confident appeal. Appeal.
Yep.
Some nice bowling in that one.
Big appeal there. Stark, the left-arm fast bowler, is coming on to bowl from the pavilion end. Great delivery to find the edge.
Strong appeal.
He didn't really get going. Such a huge scalp.
Thank you. great bowling. He's trapped in front there. There's just one review available. They're going to use it here.
Impacting outside the line. And the decision stands. He remains not out. Unsuccessful with that, their final review.
The bowler beating them all ends up.
Going to have a change in the commentary box. Joining me now is Mel Jones.
Thanks, Slats. Evening, everybody. Well, there's going to need to be a lot of really good bowling here to defend this total. Just not enough runs on the board. We're set to get underway again. I suspect we won't be around too long. Should be a quick chase.